Hi everyone, how are you? Welcome back to my Legend of Runeterra gameplay. I'm Ordinary. I did some experiment with Sea Monster deck because the normal strategy to play Sea Monster deck is by tossing bunch of card so you can go deep faster. Deep is a stat when your deck is 15 or less. So by tossing card from your deck, you will reduce the mount faster. So, what other methods you can do other than tossing to reduce the card in your deck? That's right, by drawing bunch of them. I did some experiment with other agents to see how it works. So, let's do this. Let's go. What enemy will we get? So I'm using Piltover and Zaun as my secondary region because it has so many draw cards. I tested a couple times. It's fun. Oh no. It begins. Death mark. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I think I lose. Oh no, I should stop. Oh, why everyone using that? That's annoying. Oh, that's annoying. Like, yeah, I love Sea Monster in general. What do we get? Oh! No champions? Interesting. What do you do? Oh, hello fight? Oh no! That's bad. At least in fight with hand, I'll get higher attack faster. Oh no. Oh, he doesn't have any one mana as well. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. Really? Summon the 3 spider. Because I can do something. Oh, this is bad start. Should I destroy it? Nah. Wait, but oh, Drake, finally! Welcome aboard. Yeah, sure. Oh, it's a bad start. Oh, really? Oh well. Let me draw then. Where's the monster? Well, my face is getting stronger. It's fight time. Oh! Hunting flip. Interesting. It has elusive, huh? Sure. Yes. Okay. Oh no, I forgot to use this. Oh, that's bad. What will I do? Let's try this. Oh, but I cannot use Pocket Aces. I kinda want to use it. Oh well. What will you do? Yeah, take it. I don't need it. Oh, spider. Sure. Oh, Ahoy Nautilus. I still need to draw. What will you do? Nothing? Okay then. Oh, killing unit, huh? Fine. It is a good damage, and also I have second fire. Oh, hello, Drake. Okay, it's getting annoying. They have too many units. What should I do? Actually, summon Nautilus. He still 8 more to get deep. Drake won't help me. Life still deck. I don't really scare off him. Just go home. Go see your family. Oh, he's healing. 7 more. That's someone trick. What is that? Oh, that's annoying. Okay, let's go. I don't think I should attack with Drake. Oh. Okay, then it's fine then. Let's go! His next is full again. Oh, officer.
Citizen.
Good to see you.
The ocean are still full of fury.
second one, huh? Okay, first, let's kill him. When I strike him, he will attack him, huh? Okay. Oh, Drake! Good to see you, but I have better alternatives. Let's go! Oh, wait! Oh, it doesn't matter. I thought if I use Drake first and let Nautilus level up, the cost will be down, but it doesn't matter. I won't summon Drake to to make him scared. Oh, this is close though. Oh, is this like Life Steal deck? It's kinda unique. What will you do? Really? You don't want to block Nautilus? You still have many cards. Patient, Fi. We got this. What is that? Is that card that will kill Nautilus? No? Okay. Wait, why if I die? The damage double, huh? Oh yeah, the damage double. So it's like quadruple. That's scary. Caught on the unit. Oh. Okay then. Oh yes! I'll use the next turn. Or this turn. Yeah, let's just use it. I have enough mana. Oh, bye Ledros! By annoying boss monster. Oh. Oh. Okay then. Give stats to Nautilus. Is that a good idea? I don't know. Because he can kill him with killing spell. So yeah, that concludes my turn. Oh, this is close. Oh! Spider! Oh, hello? Separate. Yeah, sure. So this is like life-stealing deck. He will attack with his ship, huh? Just one? Sure. Oh, he's full health again. Yeah, that's annoying. Full shock. At this point, the weather's fine. Oh no! What is this deck? It's fine. We can pass through this. We have Jai Medarda. Medarda? Yeah, Jai Medarda. We're fine. Sneaky elusive pirates. Oh, he's not pirate, he's from Total Friend Zone. Okay. 14, huh? Yes! Thank God! Gotcha! Pirates come! Oh. Oh, it's fine. Oh, but he keeps healing. But it looks like you're out of hand. Keep stalling. Sure. You don't have enough. You don't have more hands. You are the option. Ghost vampire. I don't know. What? Hold on. Okay, let's calm down. What will you do? Another one. Good job. Fire. Oh, Rainbow Poro. Okay, sure. Oh, GG. Oh, by Lethros number 2. That was hard, like he kept stalling. I guess the strat is he wants to keep stalling until he can summon Lethros. I don't know, that deck's weird, but so yeah, I guess that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please subscribe to me. Yeah, it still feels weird to say that. I hope I can make more frequently like this video, because I genuinely like to play this game and to record this. Okay, I see you guys later and have a nice day.